We get a lot of boa constrictors, normal ones, a lot of ball pythons that people abandon and give away, but not one of these guys. It took a little bit to get them out because they're all muscle, you know, so they had to remove a few pieces so we could actually physically get them out.